Is coenzyme Q10 a miracle for improved blood sugar control? That's what we'll be discussing today. Our goal is to uncover the potential of this mysterious chemical to help those suffering from diabetes. Living with high blood sugar can feel like an uphill battle, from constantly monitoring your diet and exercise, to dealing with the fatigue and mood swings as a side effect of erratic glucose readings. Managing this condition can be exhausting, and when you're already feeling drained, just thinking about how much effort it takes to keep your glucose levels in check can seem overwhelming. So we want to give you some help by covering this important but mystifying topic. Did you know coenzyme Q10, also known as CoQ10, has been studied for its potential to aid those living with diabetes? New research now suggests that it may improve glycemic control and reduce oxidative stress caused by elevated blood sugar levels. In fact, recent trials have shown that CoQ10 supplements may potentially reduce fasting plasma glucose levels as well as hemoglobin A1C. At the same time, studies have also found that diabetics are more likely to be lacking in this essential enzyme than non-diabetics. So, can coenzyme Q10 be a crucial chemical which can make a huge impact on your blood sugar? What exactly is coenzyme Q10, and how does it benefit your glycemic control? Are there any potential side effects to taking CoQ10 supplements? How much CoQ10 do you need, and what amount may be considered too much? And where in the natural world can you look to find adequate amounts of this essential enzyme? Stay tuned. We're about to explore the science of coenzyme Q10, and we'll reveal 5 of the best foods which can deliver CoQ10 to your body. Plus, stick around to the end to discover the latest scientific discovery on this subject. So, let's jump into coenzyme Q10. Is it a miracle for your blood sugar? What is coenzyme Q10? It may sound like something out of a science fiction novel, but it's actually a naturally occurring fat-soluble compound found within the human body, and it plays a critical role in energy production and cellular health. In fact, coenzyme Q10 acts as a natural antioxidant inside your body. But were you aware that, as you age, your body will have ever-increasing difficulty in producing CoQ10, and having diabetes can quicken this process? Not only is CoQ10 deficiency linked to diabetes and heart disease, it's also related to a number of other age-related conditions, including fatigue, cognitive decline, cancer, and even skin conditions, including the development of wrinkles. That's why you can find coenzyme Q10 on the label of many skincare products. CoQ10 actually helps to maintain healthy levels of collagen production, and it also works to protect your skin cells. It improves skin elasticity, reduces wrinkles, and can even improve the appearance of age spots. But just like wrinkles, type 2 diabetes is a condition which tends to develop and worsen over time. So, what can CoQ10 do for your glycemic control? Well, perhaps a lot. The Lancet Journal recently published a meta-analysis which concluded that CoQ10 supplementation may help you combat diabetes on multiple fronts. In fact, results of multiple scientific trials involving over 2,000 diabetic participants found that coenzyme Q10 has the ability to significantly reduce fasting glucose, fasting insulin, HbA1c, and levels of HOMA-IR, or homeostatic model assessment of insulin resistance. So, by lowering your insulin resistance and improving your insulin sensitivity, CoQ10 can help your body to burn your glucose more efficiently, thus aiding your long-term blood sugar. Increasing your insulin sensitivity also works to protect your organs, including the organ responsible for producing insulin, your pancreas, which can become severely damaged by chronic high blood sugar. But how exactly can coenzyme Q10 do all of this? The Lancet Journal meta-analysis identified a number of specific mechanisms through which CoQ10 improves insulin function. For one, it increases the content of the enzyme tyrosine kinase. This helps your body to use protein more efficiently. Research also shows that coenzyme Q10 may improve serum lipid profiles, and studies suggest that CoQ10 can work to reduce both LDL cholesterol and total cholesterol. This works to decrease various diabetes-related symptoms, while also reducing the risk of developing heart disease. In fact, research has shown that CoQ10 can decrease the risk of congestive heart failure, a common complication for those living with diabetes. Studies further note that coenzyme Q10 may reduce hypertension, aka high blood pressure. Plus, animal trials suggest that CoQ10 may increase levels of glutathione in the body. This antioxidant can protect against diabetes-related oxidative stress, and it may reduce cell damage of non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, another condition which affects many diabetics. Meanwhile, further studies have found that coenzyme Q10 may also help to provide protection for your lungs, support immune function, improve markers of inflammation, and slow the development of certain forms of cancer and other diabetes-related diseases, including Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. In fact, research has found that those with cancer tend to have lower levels of CoQ10, and having low levels of this enzyme is associated with an increased risk of developing certain forms of cancer. So, getting enough coenzyme Q10 doesn't just help to improve your blood sugar control. It may also help you avoid cancer and even dementia. But exactly how much CoQ10 should you try to consume per day? And are there any potentially dangerous side effects from taking CoQ10 supplements? That's coming up. But if you are wary of taking supplements, don't worry. We're ready to reveal the top 5 all-natural food sources of coenzyme Q10. First, we want to give you 3 free gifts. Discover an entire world of diabetes-fighting recipes, tips, tricks, and inside information with Superfoods for Diabetics, Episode 1 of that diabetes documentary, and our new cookbook, Snacks, Meals, and Desserts that Lower Blood Sugar. Grab all 3 right away for free. Just click the link in the description box below, and they're all yours. Okay, let's get back to today's important topic. Stay tuned to learn the truth about the potential side effects of CoQ10 supplementation, and we're about to unveil our 5 favorite foods which can supply CoQ10 to your body naturally. But let's quickly answer the question, how much coenzyme Q10 do you need? The Lancet meta-analysis concluded that there may be a sweet spot when it comes to your daily dose of coenzyme Q10. Results show that CoQ10 is most effective in the range of 100 to 200 milligrams per day. Trial results also suggest that longer-term intake of CoQ10 can increase its ability to improve glycemic control. But CoQ10 supplements may not necessarily be right for you. So, how can you get more coenzyme Q10, not in pill form, but from food? While CoQ10 is found in small amounts in a variety of foods, you can increase your body's levels of this essential chemical with the right meal plan. That's because coenzyme Q10 is present in everything from heart-healthy fatty fish to lean white meats, and it can even be found in nuts, seeds, fruits, and vegetables. But if you're looking for the most diabetic-friendly options which supply good amounts of CoQ10, we've got you covered. These are our 5 favorite foods to increase your coenzyme Q10 levels. Number 5, grass-fed beef. Red meat supplies perhaps the most concentrated levels of CoQ10 of any type of food, with a 3.5-ounce steak containing around 3 milligrams of this essential enzyme. And beef gives you other important diabetes-fighting nutrients, including iron, zinc, and a range of B vitamins. But considering its high saturated fat content, you'll want to keep your portions and your frequency of eating decadent red meat to a minimum. Number 4. Pistachios. Pistachios and other nuts and seeds contain some of the highest amounts of CoQ10 among non-meat foods. They supply an assortment of antioxidant nutrients, including B vitamins, copper, manganese, phosphorus, and potassium. And while nuts are high in fat, they supply heart-healthy unsaturated fats, at the same time giving you a good dose of fiber and protein, which works to improve cholesterol levels while also helping to stabilize post-meal blood sugar. Number 3. Lentils. Legumes, like lentils and even peanuts, offer an excellent amount of CoQ10 as well. And while they can be high in carb content, they make up for it with their huge supply of fiber. Lentils also contain a wealth of powerful anti-diabetes, pro-heart health nutrients, including a catalog of important B vitamins, iron, magnesium, phosphorus, potassium, and zinc. They'll also give you a good amount of plant-based protein, further aiding your insulin secretion and insulin sensitivity. Number 2. Broccoli. Cruciferous veggies, like broccoli, contain a decent supply of CoQ10, and they are one of the most nutrient-rich foods for diabetics. They contain powerful diabetes-fighting plant compounds, including beta-carotene, sulforaphane, camphorol, and quercetin. Their high fiber content helps to slow digestion and your body's insulin response, and their wealth of antioxidant micronutrients, including vitamins C and K, iron, manganese, and potassium, work to reduce inflammation while improving fasting glucose levels. Number 1. Salmon. Salmon and other fatty fish, including tuna, herring, and mackerel, may contain the highest levels of CoQ10 in the food world. Plus, this protein-rich lean meat is renowned for its supply of cardiovascular-aiding omega-3 fatty acids, which have also been found to be beneficial for blood sugar balance. Salmon also gives you a list of blood sugar-balancing micronutrients, including a range of B vitamins, potassium, selenium, and astaxanthin. So, regularly include these foods on your plate at mealtime, and you'll be sure to increase your body's level of coenzyme Q10. However, it is still important to note that each of these foods, on their own, do not contain significant quantities of CoQ10. In fact, the bioavailability of CoQ10 from food sources is not as high as the bioavailability of CoQ10 from certain supplements. Plus, the amount of CoQ10 can vary depending on how the food is prepared and cooked. In fact, a recent Danish study found that the process of frying can lead to a 14 to 32% elimination of coenzyme Q10. That's why doctors recommend consuming some of these foods raw or lightly cooked, in order to preserve as much of this critical enzyme as possible. But in general, if you make these foods a part of your normal, balanced diet, you'll gain a wealth of diabetes-fighting, heart-aiding nutrition. So, go for organic fruits, cruciferous vegetables, nuts and seeds, legumes, grass-fed meat, and omega-3-rich fatty fish like salmon, sardines, and tuna. But if you are interested in gaining coenzyme Q10 from supplements, studies prove that can also help you to balance your blood sugar. Just make sure to chat with your doctor or nutritionist first, because you'll certainly want to avoid over-consuming this essential chemical, as there is a risk of developing unwanted side effects. These can include stomach pain, nausea, headaches, and even skin rashes. But you heard correct before. CoQ10 is used to treat skin conditions, and research shows that, in proper doses, it can improve skin health. However, coenzyme Q10 supplements may adversely interact with some diabetes and heart-related medications, including blood thinners and statins. That means it's extremely important to talk to your doctor before trying a CoQ10 supplement. So, in the end, it is true that coenzyme Q10 is essential for your body. It plays a critical role for your blood sugar balance, and it works to prevent complications from diabetes while lowering the risk of developing certain types of cancer, mental decline, and heart disease, and it also improves the health of your skin. So, whether you get CoQ10 from natural food sources or from supplements, or both, you should definitely be mindful of regularly consuming adequate amounts of coenzyme Q10. Did you find this topic helpful? What are your thoughts on CoQ10, and what other diabetes-fighting nutrients do you actively seek out? Comment below and let us know. Please like, subscribe, and don't forget to claim your 3 free gifts with the link below. To really show your appreciation for our channel, you can always feel free to click the thanks button. And we want to thank you for watching. We hope you're having a happy, healthy, diabetes-fighting day.